Welcome everyone. In this session, we are going to understand how to read the laundry care label symbols. The objective of this session is, after the completion of the session, the student will be able to understand the meaning and importance of laundry care label symbols and will be able to decode and read these symbols. When you buy any cloth, you must have observed that it also has a tag with some of the alphabet initials and some symbols on it. So what these symbols mean actually? Are they telling us something to do? Yes. So in this session, as I told you, we are starting with decoding of these care label symbols. The care label symbol actually tells how a garment should be taken care of. It tells you whether this particular garment or article will be washed and how it will be washed, whether it has to be treated with some specific chemical or not. These symbols gives us an indication that if we follow these symbols and these way of methods for washing, the garment will be maintained in its original shape and the texture. So let's begin and have a look on these symbols. So majorly I have covered these symbols which you will see on all the tags or which is used in India itself. So first symbol, if you can see, which is in the shape of a tub, is means washing. If any garment has this tag, it means that simply you have to wash that garment. If it is a triangle, this means that bleaching is also required. Next, if you have a square rectangle shape, this means drying, and the iron shape is very much simpler to observe and find out, it means ironing. If it has a circle on it, it means the garment or the fabric has to be dry cleaned. These five basic symbols are that you need to understand. After this, we have further modifications in these five symbols. So let's proceed with the modifications. If on the right side you can see, if your tub has a written initial or the information as 95 degrees centigrade, or it has 60 degrees centigrade, or either it says 40 degrees centigrade, it simply means that yes, you have to wash your cloth but at certain temperatures. 95 degrees centigrade means you have to wash your garment in hot water. When it's written 60 degrees centigrade, it means the water temperature has to be moderately hot. And if it says 40 degrees, you have to wash or keep the temperature as lukewarm. Means you have to wash that garment in the lukewarm water. If your tub has a symbol of hand within the water, as you can see in the slide also, it means that particular garment has to be hand washed. Instead, you wash it in the washing machine. So it has to be given a gentle care and a gentle washing. For this, please wash those fabrics and garments with your hands itself. Let's move on to the next symbols. So if your triangle has a CL initial written in that, or if you have a cross mark triangle in which CL is written and it has a cross mark, what it means, and then if a triangle with a cross mark. So please proceed. If it has been written as CL in a triangle, this means you have to use chlorine bleach. And very simple, if you have a cross mark on the symbol, it means do not use chlorine bleach. If a triangle has a cross mark on the triangle itself, it means simply you do not have to use bleach, or that product has not to be used any kind of bleach on that. Let's move on to the next symbols. If you have a rectangle plus a circle inside, the next is if you have this symbol with a cross mark, what it means, and if you have simple straight line. So if you have a rectangle with a circle, it means dry in tumble dryer. Means you have to dry it in a tumbler dryer. If it has a cross mark, it means the tumble dryer is not required. And if a rectangle has a line, straight line, it means Dry that particular fabric or garment on the flat surface. Do not hang it. It has to be dried on any of the flat surface. Let's move on to the modifications for the symbol of ironing. So if your iron symbol has three dots, two dots, or either it has one dot, it means that the temperatures for these ironing has to be maintained. So if your symbol, iron symbol has three dot, it means you have to use hot iron, that is approximately 210 degrees centigrade. If your iron symbol carries two dots, it means you have to use warm iron, that is 160 degrees centigrade. And if it has only one single dot on that, it means cool iron, which is 120 degrees centigrade. And very simple, if your iron has a cross mark, means that product, that garment do not require ironing at all. Let's move on to the dry cleaning symbols. If your circle has initial written as A, P, F, or either it has a cross mark, it means if it's A, it means you can use any solvent for the dry cleaning. If it's written P, you have to use a specific petroleum-based product or a dry cleaning chemical, or most of the cases PERC, P-E-R-C, which stands for perchloroethylene, is a dry cleaning chemical which is preferred. If your circle has a F initial, you can use any petroleum solvent based chemical. And if it has a cross mark, it means this product or garment do not require any dry cleaning process. So if you have studied and understood the previous five symbols, then the modification becomes easy to understand. Like this, you must have seen these kind of tags on your garments. So from now onwards, I expect that when you purchase any of the garment or any cloth from the market and you want to wash it, before that, please check the symbols, what it says, how the care has to be maintained for these garments. If you have any queries, please contact the undersigned and stay in touch. Thank you so much. This was all for today's session. We'll meet in the next session with some more information and some more learning. Thank you so much. Have a good day.